Accidents happen, and sometimes our iPhones take the brunt of it. Whether it's a cracked screen or a non-responsive touch, don't panic, there are ways to recover your precious data. In this video, we'll show you how to recover data from a broken iPhone, even if the screen is not working. Before we dive into the methods, just a quick note. All of these steps require a trusted PC to help recover your data. If you have already trusted your PC, you can skip ahead to the methods listed in this video with the timestamps. If not, stick around and we'll show you how to make your PC a trusted device even with a broken screen. If your iPhone screen is damaged and you can't unlock it or use touch gestures, you can still set up a trusted PC using Siri. Here's how. Simply activate Siri by holding the side button or the home button and say, "Enable VoiceOver." This will activate VoiceOver feature, which allows you to navigate your iPhone using gestures without even a working screen. Once VoiceOver is enabled, use swipe gestures to navigate and double tap to confirm actions. This will allow you to unlock your iPhone and trust your PC for syncing or backing up data. Now that you have trusted your PC, let's move on to how you can recover your data. The classic method for recovering data is through iTunes on Mac. If your PC is already trusted by your iPhone, the process is straightforward. Connect your iPhone to the computer using a USB cable. If you haven't backed up your data yet, create a backup. You can restore this backup to a new device or your existing iPhone once the screen is fixed. Another option is to recover data from iCloud, provided you have been syncing your data regularly. Go to the iCloud settings on your PC or other iPhone and sign in with your Apple ID. From there, you can restore data like contacts, photos, messages, and more from your most recent backup. But what if you don't have a backup or your screen is still unresponsive? Don't worry, you can use third-party data recovery software to scan your device and recover files. There are many programs available to recover data such as photos, contacts, messages, and more even without a backup. One I personally recommend is Stellar Data Recovery for iPhone. It's simple to use and reliable. Just download the software to your PC, connect your iPhone, and run the scan. Once it's complete, you can recover the data you need. If your iPhone is still functional but you can't see anything on the screen, screen mirroring is another excellent option. You can mirror your iPhone to your PC and control it remotely. They are both paid free apps that allow you to mirror your iPhone to a Mac or Windows PC. Once mirrored, you'll have access to your data and can transfer files or adjust settings as needed without touching the screen. Whether you're recovering data from a backup or using third-party software, there's always a way to retrieve your data from a broken iPhone screen. I hope this guide helped you to get your important files back safely. You'll find all the links to the downloadable resources in the description below. Be sure to check them out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tech tips. If you have tried any of these methods, let us know in the comments below. Stay safe and remember to keep your data backed up.